Hello, my yum-yums. This is Anastasia Ghirardelli's world. Hey, guys, I'm back one more again. One of my subscribers asked me, is this the continuation of the story from last night? Well, basically, my wonderful subscriber, you are. Something like that. But basically, it is speaking about this person in general. Talking about she got that cookie in the cookie jar up on the shelf, saving that Kudina, that throse, that throse. That throse so damn wide as the Pacific Ocean. You feel me? Okay? Don't come on here talking about some, you don't do this and you don't do that, and you ain't giving your Kudina to nobody. That throw is wide as the Pacific Ocean, and you know it is. So don't get on here lying, talking about something. You saving that cookie. Ain't nobody getting up in that cookie jar. That damn cookie jar is so mother flipping empty, honey. Ain't it? Get away, y'all. I thought maybe she'll leave a little bit crumbs in there. But you know what? To be precise, there is no crumbs. To be precise, I don't think the cookie jar can be filled up no more because the cookie jar done been used. It done been used, violated, manipulated, and all the above, guys. But get what? Hey. Look, let me tell you this. Honey boo-boo child, get your life. Get your life, because see, a woman of my age, 61 years old, hey, I may not be in a relationship, I may not have nobody, but at this point in time, it don't matter to me if Anastasia got somebody or not, because honey, my throat might get COVID. Hey, you know what I'm saying? COVID is out here kicking ass like a motherfucker. Hey, I ain't trying to get the motherfucking COVID, because COVID might want to lick the Kudina. Oh, sorry, guys. If any kids watching this video, mom or dad or whoever you are watching this video, if there's any kids around, this is an adult video. Click off the video if the children is around, because I got the utmost respect for my babies, okay, and my yum-yums. But get what, y'all? Like I said, with the man, the old man, the 70-year-old man, he thought he was going to lay all up in Anastasia Kudina. He thought he was going to get some dick throw throw. 70 years old, you would not dare, not will, not shall, not cannot. I will not allow you to get up in this Kudina and think you're going to release some, you know, that thing they call semen. And it'd be worms crawling up in Anastasia Ghirardelli's world, Kudina. You think I want some damn worms up in my Kudina? Oh, hell to the motherfucker no. I value my Kudina. And women, you should value yours too. See, he was a man of character that liked to praise them little young girls. Hold on, guys. You know, they, you know, pull up on his ping-ping, you know? Like, you know, put their mouth on his ping-ping. They probably got COVID all up in the damn mouth. All in the throat, all in the mouth, all in the motherfucking eyeballs, everything. Anastasia Ghirardelli's world, I ain't going for it. See, let me tell you something. I ain't got no soulmate right now. But with this C19 out here, if you kiss a motherfucker, you might get C19. If you let him go down there in that Kudina and lick that village, you might get C19. Okay? So get what? I ain't gonna let my Kudina.